Have you ever wanted to enter data so fast that your keyboard turns into flames? No, me neither. But you've probably sat in front of a spreadsheet like this, entering rows and rows of data, wishing that there was a faster way, a less painful way. In this video, I'm going to show you a faster way, using a form like this. There's no VBA or coding required. This is super easy. For best results, I need to turn my spreadsheet into a table. To do this, I just click anywhere within the range, and then click Format as Table, and then choose a color, and click OK. The next step is to find the form. It's not available on any of these tabs, so I need to search for it. So I can click here and type in form. Next, I right click and then select Add to Quick Access Toolbar. So it's available here whenever I need it. To start using the form, make sure you've got a cell selected within your table. If you're outside the table like here, and I click the form, it says it can't be applied to this range. So I click anywhere within here and then click the form icon. So here's my form. And as I said earlier, no VBA or coding was required. At the moment, it's got the first entry selected. I want to add a new one. I could use my mouse to click new, but a quicker way is to press Alt and W on your keyboard to add a new entry and then complete the fields. And when I get to the last field, I can press Tab again, and that will take me to the new button. I just press Enter to add a new entry. If you're finding this video useful so far, then please click like so it can reach more people. But don't go away just yet, I've got some more things to show you. For example, I can scroll up to see the previous records. I can search for records by going to criteria, then enter what I'm looking for, and then I can navigate through the search results by clicking find previous or find next. To search for something else, I click criteria, click clear. So maybe I want to find expenses that cost more or equal to £100. So I enter it in like this. And again, I can click find next and it will take me to that entry. Click it again and it will find the next one. You can edit any of these fields here, but if you make a mistake or if your cat runs over your keyboard, you can click restore to bring it back. You also have a delete button. It says it's permanent, but if you click OK, and then close the form, you can click undo to bring it back. For more time-saving tips, you need to watch this video here.